Welcome student, we will study here the translate of temperature from Fahrenheit to Celsius degree and Kelvin degree. So we have given here example. Here we have Fahrenheit temperature is 68 degree. Now we need to translate this into degree Celsius and Kelvin temperature. So we have formula F minus 32 divided by 9 is equal to C divided by 5. This is the formula related between Fahrenheit and degree Celsius. Here we have the value of F is 68. So 68 minus 32 divided by 9 equal to C divided by 5 as it is. Here 68 minus 32, that is equal to 36, and here 9 as it is. So 36 divided by 9, that is equal to 9 ones are 9, 9 fours are 36. Therefore here we have 4 answers and is equal to C divided by 5. C will be multiple here, then we get C equal to 20. Therefore we can say that in Fahrenheit temperature is 68, therefore it is in degree Celsius it is 20 degree. Now the relation between Kelvin temperature and degree Celsius is K equal to C plus 273.50. That is the formula. Here we have degree Celsius temperature is 20, that is equal to 20 plus 273.50. Therefore K equal to 293.50.